Now, the match that the Bruiser has been waiting for so much, the United States Championship match against CM Punk, the CM Punk versus the Bruiser in a one-on-one match, no disqualifications. The Bruiser and his brother Marcos, Mr. Macho, they challenged the other day, the Icon and the Legend, because, they think they're better than them, but we'll talk about that in another moment. Here comes CM Punk, ladies and
Contest
gentlemen.
is scheduled for one fall.
Don't ask me why you can't hear the
And is
song,
for the
but.
United States Championship. Approaching the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM Punk.
Ladies and gentlemen, CM Punk with no music entrance. Don't ask me why, it's not my fault. Keep him here.
You think you know me?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bruiser. And I say loser, I said Bruiser. Just in case. And this is gonna be for the United States Championship. CM Punk and the Bruiser watching or looking at the title for one last time. So far, Chris Jericho retained his title at the WCW. Randy Orton retained his title as the ECW champion. So let's see what happens with this title of the United States Championship. Will it go back to CM Punk, or will the Bruiser be the new United States champion? And he's always saying that he is, a champion, but let's see if he can show it this time.
There's the bell, and here we go. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Bruiser with punishing impact. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Nice attack from CM Punk.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. One! Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. Striker. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. What should be a phenomenal main event. Let me tell you something, Michael. I've sat ringside during a lot of no disqualification matches, and over the years, they've gotten more and more unpredictable. I can't wait to see what happens here tonight. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. And here's some more trash talking. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Watch it! Oh, look out! In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Whoa! Look at this! DDT! Hey!
Ooh.
Can't think about the number of WWE Hall of Famers that have held the United States Championship. No doubt. The United States Championship is a very prestigious title. That's evident by these superstars pulling out all of the stops to go home.
Uh-oh. Bruce is trying to win by submission.
Ah, the physicality of the Bruiser.
What King should Punk's
strategy be at this point, Kane? Well, as the big man, he needs to get his weight into this thing. And this is it! The Bruiser with punishing impact. Shoulders down, championship on the line. Two, three.
Oh,
the Bruiser wins!
The Bruiser. Jonathan Lucco has become the new United States champion.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, the Bruiser.
Absolutely amazing. He knew he felt he had to win this one tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Smash Bruiser, congratulations!